Immunosuppressants. It is very important to take your immunosuppressant medication on time. Learn more about why it is so important for you to follow your medication schedule after transplant surgery. The word immunosuppressant is made up of two parts. Immuno means the immune system, the body's natural defense mechanism. Suppressant means the type of medication that helps to weaken or hold back a response. Immunosuppressants are also called anti-rejection drugs. Your immune system's everyday job is to monitor what gets in your body. It gets rid of anything that does not belong to your body and can do harm to your health. When you have transplant surgery, your immune system believes your new organ does not belong to your body. Taking immunosuppressant medication will protect your new organ. Immunosuppressants affect your body's immune system, so it sees the new organ as part of your body. When medication is skipped and the level of immunosuppressant is not enough, the immune system very quickly starts thinking the new organ does not belong to your body. Then, the immune system starts attacking the new organ, thinking it does not belong to your body. The immune system usually does not cause large damage all at once. Rather, your new organ gets small injuries every time it gets attacked. When there is enough immunosuppressant again, the immune system stops attacking the new organ. If immunosuppressant medication is not taken as scheduled, little injuries keep happening to the organ and the damage can build up. This is what happens when medication is taken as scheduled. The immunosuppressant level in your body goes up and down depending on the time of the day, but there is always enough to keep the immune system from injuring the new organ. When medication is not taken as scheduled, the immunosuppressant level is not enough to keep the immune system friendly. Even though medication is taken later on, there will be a time period when the immune system becomes unfriendly and starts attacking the new organ before there is an adequate level of immunosuppressant. You will not likely notice anything happening to your new organ when little damage is done each time. In fact, by the time symptoms are noticed, the organ has already been damaged so much that it may never be healthy again. If you take the immunosuppressants as your transplant team has scheduled, your body should have enough so the immune system keeps thinking the new organ is part of your body. You will need to keep taking the immunosuppressant medication for the rest of your life. If it is done right, you can prevent the immune system from causing injuries to your new organ. You are a very important part of a successful transplant. By taking your immunosuppressant medication on time and making it a habit, you are increasing the chances your new organ will be as healthy as possible for many years to come.